In this video, I will show you how to find the correlation coefficient for two variable statistics in your TI-30X2S scientific calculator. I already have numbers plugged into my calculator. So to find the correlation coefficient, I'm going to press the StatVar button. This gives me a whole variety of options for both X and Y, and there are more options as you can see from this arrow up at the top of the screen. So if I use my over arrow, and as you can see, the underline follows across the screen, it will give you different values for the different options. So if I keep going over to the right, it keeps giving me different values. And if I keep going even farther, at the end of this screen, it shows me R. And that's what I'm looking for, correlation coefficient. So once it's underlined, the number that is on the screen is my value for correlation coefficient. So I can take this number and round it depending upon where the directions tell me to, and I don't have to do anything else. There's no extra work to do. As long as it's underlined, this is the value that I will take. So this is how to find correlation coefficient in a scientific calculator.